Children, take out book number 5 and come to page number 59. Let us do the worksheet. Now see. Vegetables, herbs and spices. Circle the vegetable that does not belong to the food group on the left. Now here the vegetables are given and the food groups are given in this side. We have to circle the according to the groups. Okay children, now let us circle. Now spices. Now first one, ginger is a spices, so we should not circle it. Chili is also spices, so we should not circle. This is cauliflower, so we have to circle this one. Next, herbs. Coriander is a herbs. Onion is a herb? No. So we have to circle it. This is dill. Okay, next, beans. This is cluster beans, so we should not circle it. Bottle gourd, so we should circle the bottle gourd. Next one is French beans. Okay, next, gourds. So this is bottle gourd. This is rich gourd. This is capsicum, so we should circle the capsicum. In this way, we have to complete page number 59.